Hello guys, my name is Shivakirti. I am from Paramita High School 1 and I am 7th grade. I am going to say about fractions. So let's begin the topic. So I had prepared these types of chart paper with I had marked a place symbol like 4 parts. And in this 8 parts, like that you should make 4. 2 4 parts and 2 8 parts. So we'll solve these problems. You should take like this. So we will take 1 by 4 as this problem. 1 by 4. And you should cut in one line. Keep in middle of this. And you can see like this is a shaded part of these 4 parts. See. And if we turn over, we can see as 2 by 4. Like that we'll solve second problem, that is 4 by 4. 2, 3, and 4. This is called as 4 by 4, means whole part. Next 3 by 4. See, except one part, we should shade these 3 parts. But instead of shading, I had used one easy technique like to keep these papers. See, this is 3 by 4. Next 2 by 4. You should reduce one and see. See, this is half. Half shaded and half another one. This is called as 2 by 4. And now we did these 4 parts. Now we'll see 8 parts. You can understand this very easily and you can also teach anyone like it because of these fractions. This is the easy method of fractions. So I said that 5 by 8 is our first problem in our 8 parts. So 5, like this, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, you should keep like this, 5 shaded parts and 3 other parts. Next our problem is 7 by 8, 5, 6 and 7, this is 7 by 8, see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, these are 7 parts I had shaded. And another one is 4 by 8. This is also called as half. See, except another 4 I had shaded 4 parts. See, this is half and this is half. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4 is equals to 8 parts. So our next problem is 2 by 8. Should leave this all. Only shaded part is known as a numerator. Next 6 by 8. See. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So this is 6 parts. This is called as 6 by 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And next 8 by 8. This is also called as whole part. See, this is 8 by 8. This is also called as whole part. See, this is 7 and this is 8. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 parts are totally filled with shading. You can do this easily when our projects and our maths homeworks come, you can teach this very easily, these fractions. Okay friends, bye.